So, we are running this campaign to fix the city of all this, of all that's wrong. But look how close this is to the city, and all for the kids. This is for the kids.
They're gonna try to hurt the kids.
This one is for the fucking kids. I want you guys to go out there, handle business, make sure you keep our brethren, our helping hands that are not in blue, keep them alive, and make sure they're safe. Make sure you don't hit them.
Gentlemen, also remember, if you find the leader, spare him before you loot the bodies, because that should increase your odds of finding treasure maps. Bring the leader back to the train. Ooh, I like that. That's juicy. Gotta hand it to you, Mr. President. That's a good little operation. Yep, just watch yourselves with that auto-aim. We know the feistiness of it. I don't want to see anyone hurting our friends. There will be penalties for friendly fire. Ooh, not a terrible idea either. Really, what we need is like a guild option, like a large group. That's alright, that's DJ. We were talking about that. We were so busy warning the blues to not shoot the reds. We didn't warn the reds to not shoot the blues. Yep. You know, every briefing has a strong point and a weak point. We discovered a weak point. Yeah, dude. Go for it, man. I'm always down. I'm like the only one of my friends still putting his face around this country and these whereabouts. Everyone else has gone on looking for fortunes elsewhere. Hey, we're back at you, Mr. Press. Yeah, if you've got the leader, bring him back to the train. Dead or alive, preferably alive. But we know that sometimes interrogations get rough. Make sure if you've freed him, done whatever. Do what you gotta do. Make sure you get your chance to loot, though. Mr. President. Okay. Alright, perfect. Alright, if he resists you too much, feel free to kill him. We don't need him alive that much, but it would be neat if you could. Oh. Then excellent. Now, are these mail delivering? Are these people delivering smut? Are these people discouraging the bad name? Or is that a bad way to start a gang war we don't need to be a part of? Because we're trying to bring peace in the nation. They're delivering bags. It's okay. They'll be done before we're finished with the gang hideout.
Alright, I'm slipping out the back. I got the leader.
Excellent. You know, Mr. Perez, I gotta tell you, I've stopped carrying long rifles and beautiful. Yeah, what's your plan? Summary execution? What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna? Oh, no! He cleaned off the pistol. That's right. The presidential piece. I mean, I'll get the lantern ready for you, sir. So you got the light shining on him. It's alright. Hog time, I might wake him up, and he'll wake up sooner or later. Mr. President, you want to wait to the return of the rest of our troops? I know they're loot hungry right now, but it might be good to wait for them. There's still three not here.
Yeah. I don't want them to miss this morning.
Absolutely. We'll keep our eyes on the quote unquote leader. The last two are returning now. If you got him, put your masks on. Stand clear, folks. You know what we do with the evidence. Nope. Get a bandage on that. Alright, stand clear. Stand clear. Ready to get back on the train. Get away from the body. Vanessa, you want to take a little trophy or are you done with it? Send it. Never mind, no trophies. Close. Yeah, things got messy in that back city. Did we take care of that or what? We got anybody looking for you?
There's some crooked cops back there that are looking for y'all's heads. If y'all don't mind, I would go ahead and go and take them out. I come back to y'all
and just make sure you're back in time for the dinner because we could use your help for security in case there's any problems. But you've got our full blessing to take care of any of those issues. All right, perfect.
Yeah.
Hometown, home turf. Yeah. Well, home and hearth. It should be warm when we get home. You can be back home. Should be quite the treat. Yep. Yeah, absolutely. Got a lot accomplished tonight. Got an oddly bloody and dark ceremony to celebrate your appointed president hood. Reign of terror / privilege. I think you might have to step it up with such a following. You might have to take it a step higher. But don't forget, you got a limited time before your dinner tonight, sir. Perfect. I will lead the train as close to the manor as possible, and then I think it's time to abandon it from there on. So if any of our guests are interested in taking it out to further spread your word, an option. But definitely the party will be happening at the manor. Yeah, some issues to take care of in their city. I'm stopping by the post office here for a brief opportunity for anyone who wants to stop for supplies. Well, that's the way it should be, Mr. President. Alright. So, if you want to throw a mark down on the manor, we can do it that way, but for anyone else, it is the building on the northwestern corner of St. Denis, the largest one. Yeah, it's the one right to the left of the one that looks like a penis. I don't know why I said right to the left. Alright, I will, you know what, I'm going to be leaving the train here, because no one else is on it, and we're here, we're in hometown, home turf.
Business to address.